So I'm reading from the book of Psalm 75, Psalm chapter 75, verse 1 to 10. We thank you, O God. We give thanks because you are near. People everywhere tell of your wonderful deeds. God says, at the time I have planned, I will bring justice against the wicked. When the earth quakes, its people live in turmoil. I am the one who keeps its foundations firm. I warn the proud, stop your boasting. I told the wicked, don't raise your fist in defiance at the heavens, or speak with such arrogance, for no one on earth, from east or west, or even from the wilderness, should raise a defiant fist. It is God alone who judges. He decides who will rise and who will fall, for the Lord holds a cup in his hand and is full of foaming wine mixed with spices. He pours out the wine in judgment, and all the wicked must drink it, draining to the dregs. But as for me, I will always proclaim what God has done for me. I will sing praises to God of Jacob, for God says, I will break the strength of the wicked, but I will increase the power of the godly. Thank you. Bye.